kids. Yeah. Trying to keep it my composure now.
Huh?
Tell your friend to tread lightly.
I don't know what he's doing, but the car jerking, but the car was jerking just a minute.
He's right there. I can see him. He's not doing
but Haley just came out. Haley just came.
Hey guys. I'm kinda nervous.
And they got chill like cringes.
I should get my daughter 1K.
What I'm saying?
W videos only. Period.
What? Don't start YouTube.
Cause that's a lot like, of work that I don't have. I'm a lot of time too that I don't have.
But once you get through it, then it's more easier.
Yeah, but that's not my passion.
I feel what you're saying, but that could be a side hustle. Hey, you want to be a doctor?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you can record being a doctor and you're still getting paid.
Bro.
You can leave me sleeping. You drop a video, you're getting paid while you're sleeping.
I could. I probably
should. That's what I'm saying. It's really easy. You don't got to edit or nothing.
I'm going to be in school by 12 years.
Damn! Wait, you think I work at 9 to 5?
No.
What do you think I do?
You're
doing
this
what do you think I do?
Probably just YouTube.
Not actually, I have OnlyFans actually.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap, right?
It's OnlyFans? Like you post your toes?
Nah.
Post you doing Dougie?
Nah, I'd be doing action, actually.
Like Ruby Rose type shit?
Like, what you think you'd be on it? They get this video to 50 likes. You think you'll hop on it?
Hop on what?
OnlyFans.
Fuck no. No. If I do, I'm posting my toes and that's about it.
Well, you know, you could do. You can really put on a ski mask though. They won't even know it's you.
No, you would know it's me.
How?
I don't know, because it's me. Like my voice and shit. Like the way I'm shaped.
Mmm. So you be screaming?
Up in the backseat prank on her?
Yeah, but I don't know how you doing no backseat prank no more.
No, I'm still doing a backseat prank. The fuck? I'm not gonna get my friend.
Bruh, this man been the whip for a minute.
Up.
Yeah, I'm telling you, they're doing something, God.
No, they're not. My friend ain't like that.
The lights off.
So? You
never know. The sky might change their mind.
No, my friend ain't like that. My friend.
A lot of girls say that, man. They pulled on the first day, bro.
It's facts! It's facts!
Come on, bro. I know you know a couple girls who fold on the first day too, man.
Jada Waiter, that's about it.
Yo, I don't know if I want Jada Waiter or a Ruby Rose. Ooh. I think this bitch did.
I don't know.
Wait, isn't Jada Waiter like little baby?
Baby mother, yeah. She little baby fucked the first night.
Oh, her and Lil Baby?
Mm-hmm. You watch her show?
Nah, I don't be caring about celebrities like that. I listen to the music and shit, but I don't really, like, care about what be going on. I'm from Broward. And I'm actually from, I born in Plantation. And I'm mixed like, what the fuck? I'm mixed with Jamaican and shit.
Jamaican, what else?
I don't know what else. I'm just vlogging, bro. No, what you doing?
Huh? Poor child.
Are you being a good kid, bro?
No, he's not being a good kid.
Now you wicked. I'm just doing a vlog, cause I don't know what you doing. For what, cuz? You ain't got nothing going on in here, bro. No, what y'all got going on, though? Oh, you got chilling? Wait, she folded? What? Wait, she folded? She folded? Oh, you. Yeah, I thought my son knows, bro. Okay, you come out the window, okay?
But she said tomorrow, one of her friends will do another blinding.
Oh, you want to do a blinding tomorrow? Oh, I bet. What time, though? This man wilding, bro. Jesus Christ. Wait, so, like, you a freshman in college, or, like, what grade you at?
I'm a freshman in college.
Oh, shit. I ain't go to college yet, actually. Wait, college not expensive?
It depends what college you go to. You can go to a community college, it's cheaper than a university. They like you transfer after 2 years. Or you can get like loans and scholarships and stuff.
I don't even want no loans up there because, you know.
Yeah, that's why I take any loans.
That's crazy. Well, what you with me like 1 through 10?
Like?
With no haircut and shit. All from personality and appearance.
Personality? Now. I thought you were a cool little dude.
He needs some milk!
Hey, where did Little come from, though?
I call everybody Little.
I'll tell you something about something else, but I was about to say, bro.
Like, as in height-wise?
No, not height-wise. I ain't worried about that. I thought you were talking about something else, actually.
Like what? That's your problem. Y'all so fucking freaky, bro.
I'm joking, see? I was testing your ass. I was trying to see if you was gonna bite.
Cap.
I was just testing you, bro. Chill.
I don't know, like, I feel like you look a little person type shit. Like, I feel like you know how to vibe and shit. Like, you don't be on demon time all the time.
You know what I'm saying? I really be on my grind, for real, be honest. You know, sometimes be there and there you want to have your fun and shit, but I mostly be on my grind, though.
That's what I like, though.
Yeah.
What's up?
Well, you like your mans who play a lot, or you like them who, like, they play, but they mostly be focusing, though?
I like, well, for me, I like a nigga who's serious and focused, because, like, I'm serious and focused. I don't really need, like, that type of energy around me. Like, if you just not fun, you just going to be playing around, like, all the time, then
I'll need you. Yeah. That same here, but I don't like feelings will be wasting time and shit.
Would you fuck on the first night?
At least it depends on the vibe. I'm not gonna force it though, but it depends.
So, all y'all niggas fucking on the first vibe, and y'all don't even know what the female, like, what she actually like, bro.
What?
Like, Barbara has that chlamydia or HIV.
I
always
strap up, bro.
Y'all
can't
strap up for real. Y'all
should
be capping. You laughing at this shit, but I'm dead ass serious.
Nigga, that shit funny, bro. Bro, there's no way he's doing a video, bro.
No, he is.
There's no way. No, videos be like at least 15. If you do the prank, like at least 15, maybe 20.
170?
When she started this year or when she started?
I think she started like years ago, but like she got consistent. Like she been on her shit type shit.
Oh, this year though?
Yeah.
Oh, so basically when she started, she was not really...
She wasn't like really active.
So she could have been bigger if she was.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah, I really just started getting active on this bit this year, actually. I had it last year, but I was kind of questioning it.
Yeah, I feel like if you just stay consistent, like and you know who your target audience is, I feel like you're gonna make it big.
Yeah. And you gotta like show personality. People don't want to know, like a boring person.
Yeah.
I think YouTube like the next TV, to be honest.
It is. I can't watch actual, like, nowadays I can't really watch like actual shows because my attention span is just dropping. So it's just like,
it's not like back then when XD and Disney Channel was popping. That's crazy, bro. Well, how much bodies you got?
How much bodies I got?
Yeah.
If I made this, that mean I could trust bitches.
You only got... Oh, so you only had like one boyfriend, or was the dude you was talking to?
It wasn't really a boyfriend. It was more like,
friends with benefits, or like...
No, I don't do that.
Drunk nights?
No, it's just like, you know. Yeah, you know. You
okay.
Know, you know type shit, yeah. No title type shit, yeah. We're just vibing. Yeah, I'll put it that way.
You guys are smoking?
Me and him?
Yeah.
Guy, yeah. But that's not like why. Anyways, but yeah.
Everybody,
you got?
I don't wanna say no names. You trying to find out? I do got a back seat and shit.
Nigga, I ain't no horny freaky.
The cow.
I'm really celibate, to be honest. What I told you, I said I'd be grinding.
How long you been celibate?
Bro, what is you, the goddamn police, bro?
I'm asking questions. How long you been celibate?
Let me see.
Don't lie. I hate liars.
I said a month.
You a month? Not the same.
You too?
Yeah.
A month. Cause you guys just came out of a hotel actually, so you guys maybe did something in there.
Who's we? It was two girls. What are you talking about?
Oh, you guys invite no niggas over?
No. Unless they're our friends, but no.
Straight to Walgreens for that book, straight down.
So you're going straight to Walgreens to go buy a plan B?
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
He's good.
In the heat of battle, he don't miss.
No.
In the heat of controversy, he don't miss.
Do I smoke?
Yeah.
There and there. Depends.
When was the last time you smoked?
I should put like 2 weeks.
Oh, that's what's up.
How about you?
Yesterday.
Not surprising.
What do you mean not surprising?
All they do is smoke then nowadays.
You said, I ain't hear you. Say it again. Say it louder. I couldn't hear you.
I said, all I do is smoke nowadays and shit.
You? Or females? I heard females.
What?
I got shit to do.
Give me something to eat, bro.
You gonna pay for me?
Whoa.
Huh?
He said what? I thought I heard something.
No, you didn't. Are you gonna pay for me? Like
what?
Like the food. So I thought we all were going out to eat type shit. And what are we finna eat up?
You're wildin'.
I'm not. I'm just
actually chillin'. Wait, so if I get you food, what am I gonna get back in return?
A hug.
Yeah.
No,
I can get. So I have to get a hug? Yeah. I got you. I'm gonna give you like, a kids meal, bitch.
Actually, haha, that would work for me. Haha.
No. But the kids meal, I'm gonna eat the most and give you like one chicken.
No, you're
though.
Not.
One chicken and two fries. That should be straight.
No, you're not.
What?
No, you're not.
You got one?
No, I need one. That could have saved me $400.
Bombo clat.
God damn. Oh, he needs some milk.
You know how that shit, I still got a ticket, bro?
That's how much my ticket was.
How much?
$400.
Like how fast you was going?
We don't care.
Let me tell you.
I was doing a 68 and a 45, but the thing was, is,
damn.
Which guy, he thought, no, what the fuck he said? He said I was speeding in the construction zone, but there was nobody fucking working.
Why are you speeding? Where are you going?
So, no, what happened, I was just cruising down the street type shit, right?
Yeah.
So, I just came from Starbucks, and I was going to Dunkin' Donuts, and I had my music blasting, you know, like, you know, my leg, my, like, you know, gas was to the pedal type shit, and I was just chilling.
Let me get City Girls.
Yeah, I think that's what I was playing, but I was just, like, cruising and chilling, and then that's when I just see a man walk in front of my car. I'm like, what the fuck? I thought he was pulling me over for the music. But no, he put me over to give me a fucking ticket. He had his little radar talking about, so I was doing a 68 or 45. And I was like, no the fuck I wasn't. Because I never do over 60. So I know he was fucking lying.
Damn, bitch. Yeah, where you was going though?
Down the street, literally. Like, it was Starbucks, and I'm going down the street to Dunkin' Donuts.
Mm. Well, what you mixed with?
I'm just Haitian.
Are you Haitian?
Mm-hmm.
That's shocking. I would not think of that.
What you thought I was?
Oh, but no. Cause you like probably like, let me see. Maybe you have like a little Spanish in you.
Everybody thinks that, but no, I'm just like regular schmegger Haitian.
Mm. Well, I'm about to wrap up the vlog, y'all boys. Y'all boys get this like 50 likes for another Vlogmas day 3. This is day 2 actually. Well, what do you gotta do?
Y'all can go follow my Instagram at queen.jojo.underscore. But it's QVEN.jojo.underscore.
Yeah. Y'all do not go follow that. And
what
I'm playing,
Like, y'all should go follow Batty.
Oh, y'all both follow my IG too, so y'all know when
IG.
I drop.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and that's where you're getting the kids' meal. That's what I was saying. Y'all both follow the IG, know when I drop. Turn notifications and we out, man. Make it. Yeah. Turn up. Keep